When you are ready, we can fire up. We need to warm up a bit the engine, so we'll stay here a bit with the engine on, and then I will tell you.
Okay, copy.
Radio check.
Yeah, radio loud and clear.
When switch up, please, can you confirm?
When switch up, okay, copy. Radio check turn one.
Okay, radio is good.
Radio check turn two. Turn three. Radio check turn four.
Now we're clear, you are over the bridge now.
Turn 5. Turn 6. Turn 7.
Okay, I remind you, we stop under the bridge and we do the 5-point procedure.
Turn 8, copy. Upshift and downshift seem okay, eh? Okay, you
want to
cool down that or
hit
this
lap? Okay, you up, you up. And say hello to the guys, say hello to the guys.
Okay, so I just feel quicker, change of direction in high speed turn 3, then getting into the corner turn 1, 6, and 8 in particular, so yeah, seems to be quite useful. First lap, not possible due to warm up, and then the tire starts to come in and stays fairly consistent for a couple of laps towards the end. I think I'm losing a bit. It was getting more and more difficult to see, so it's getting quite dark. And the track, I'm not sure the track was as quick as it was before. Yeah, if we had to run again, I think I would like to have more front at the apex of low and medium speed, so turn 1, 4, 5, 6, and especially turn 8 to rotate the car. High speed balance was fairly good, a little bit of understeer. Braking is still a bit of a limitation. Because it is also, because it's wet, not wet, but sort of damp.
Okay, thank you very much. Grazie.
Grazie a voi. It was quite a special day for me, and I'm sure we'll never forget. So thank you everyone, and I'm very much looking forward to the future, even if there's a lot of work, but if we pull all together, then we can create something, you know, so that's it.